News now. Jharkhand has ratified the constitutional amendment bill on the goods and services tax. With this, it has become the third state after Assam and Bihar to ratify the GST bill. Here are the details.
Another step towards making GST a reality. The Jharkhand Assembly has become the third state to ratify the constitutional amendment bill on GST. Since GST is a constitutional amendment bill, it needs to be ratified by states.
मैं झारखंड की जनता को विशेषकर बधाई देना चाहता हूं और इस राज्य के सभी राजनीतिक दलों को जिन्होंने देश हित में राज्य हित में सर्वसम्मत से इस बिल को पास करने का काम किया. प्रधानमंत्री जी नरेंद्र मोदी जी और देश के वित्त मंत्री अरुण जेटली जी ने जो सार्थक पहल करते हुए एक आम सहमति की राजनीति देश में जो शुरुआत की और उसी का अनुसरण करते हुए झारखंड विधानसभा में भी उस अनुसरण का पालन करते हुए एक देश में एक टैक्स.
The constitutional 122nd amendment bill 2014 on GST has already been passed by the Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. At least 15 or half of India's 29 states must approve the constitutional amendment bill for the center to move to next steps in the implementation of the GST. After the ratification and subsequent presidential assent, a GST council with representatives from the center and states will be formed within 60 days of the enactment of the bill. The council will be entrusted with recommending the tax rates, including the band of rates for goods and services. The government aims to roll out GST by April 1, 2017. Assam was the first state to pass the constitutional amendment on GST, while Bihar was the first non-NDA government to pass GST. Gujarat, Haryana and Madhya Pradesh will be next states to ratify the amendment. With inputs from Divakar, Siddhant Sibbal, DD News, New Delhi.